Hi and welcome to one more episode at Elpitelli. Today we will see what exponential growth is and why, in the case of the coronavirus, we don't like it at all. So, let's say that we observe over time how the value of a quantity grows. Let's say that this quantity is the number of people who get sick over time. In a linear growth, we could have something like this, which shows a steady increase over time. For example, in day one, I have one person who is sick. After 5 days, I have five people who are sick. After 10 days, I have 10 people who are sick. And this is a linear growth. We know what to expect, and it the value is increased over time linearly with the same change. In the case of the exponential growth, we have something like this. Which means that in the beginning, in the first 4 days, for example, we can have only one incident, which means that it's very slow in the beginning, and then it can be increased suddenly in only a few days. Let's say here that it's day 8, and now we have already 20 cases. So the exponential growth has these characteristics. Firstly, it's quiet in the beginning. Secondly, it suddenly grows. And the third characteristic is that after this sudden growth here, we have a much bigger value than the quantity of time. In other words, in the time of in the case of viruses, and in this coronavirus here, in COVID-19, we have an exponential growth. According to the exponential growth of the viruses, which looks like this. In here we have the time, let's say it in a matter of days. In day one, we can have only one incident. In day 10, in the 10th day, we can have 100 incidents. In day 20, we can have 1,000 incidents. So you can understand that that COVID has an exponential growth. And it means that every 10 days, it can be increased by 10 times. So in day one, I can have only one person who is sick. In day 10, in the 10th day, I can have 100 people. Then in the next 10 days, I can have 1,000 people. In the next 10 days, I can have 10,000 people. in the next 10 days I can have 100,000 people, in the next 10 days I can have 1 million. That's why it is so important to stop this growth, because it is increased super fast and we can reach very high numbers in only a few days. Thank you for being here. I will see you in another video. Till then, stay curious and accept challenges. Bye!